4.7. .7 for Cessna X-ray Golf Sierra. Kathmandu Center Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra is at 3,700 feet, climbing 7,000 feet. Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Kathmandu Center, continue to make it as planned. Altimeter 29.92.
Maintain 10,000 feet, Cessna X-ray Golf Sierra.
Sierra climb and maintain 12,000 feet.
Climb and maintain 12,000 feet Cessna X-ray Golf Sierra. Maintain 12,000 feet Cessna X-ray Golf Sierra.
below your assigned altitude. Climb and maintain 12,000 feet altimeter to 9.92.
Climb and maintain 12,000 feet Cessna X-ray Golf Sierra. Maintain present heading and altitude. Expect 4DME runway 2 approach Vigorous transition. Cleared to Tigris Cessna X-ray Golf Sierra.
Install.
descend and maintain 12,000 feet Cessna X-ray Golf Sierra. And maintain 12,000 feet Cessna X-ray Golf Sierra.
Cessna X-ray Golf Sierra, contact Kathmandu approach on 125.1.
Cessna X-ray Golf Sierra. Kathmandu approach Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra is climbing through 11,500 feet for 12,000 feet.
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Kathmandu approach continue to DME 13 as planned. Altimeter 29.92.
Maintain 8,900 feet Cessna X-ray Golf Sierra. Descend and maintain 8,300 feet Cessna X-ray Golf Sierra.
Cessna X-ray Golf Sierra, descend and maintain 7,800 feet.
Descend and maintain 7,800 feet Cessna X-ray Golf Sierra. Descend and maintain 7,200 feet Cessna X-ray Golf Sierra.
Cessna X-ray Golf Sierra, descend and maintain 6,600 feet.
Descend and maintain 6,600 feet Cessna X-ray Golf Sierra.
Cessna X-Ray Golf Sierra, you are 7 miles south of Kathmandu. Contact Kathmandu Tower on 118.5 when inbound on the approach.
Tower on 118.5, Cessna X-Ray Golf Sierra. Kathmandu Tower, Cessna Alpha Sierra X-Ray Golf Sierra, 5 miles south, inbound 4DME runway 2 approach.
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-Ray Golf Sierra Kathmandu Tower. Cleared 4DME runway 2 approach. Altimeter 29.9 to wind 270 at 7. Cessna X-Ray Golf Sierra cleared to land runway 2. Wind 270 at 7.
Cleared to land runway 2, Cessna X-Ray Golf Sierra.